Good morning, Mr. Master Maestro Simple. Oh, simple, 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 David, yesterday, not David Lynch. It's April 10th, 2024. Wednesday, read it and day of this April. Minneapolis. Seems not totally clear, but mostly clear. No, sorry, not totally cloudy, but mostly cloudy. Sky and atmosphere in general. White and green. Cloudy. And at 20 now it's early, no, late morning, 11 and 15 minutes. Some more, we are going to noon, 11 and 15 minutes, 70, 26 Fahrenheit, 70, 26 Fahrenheit, 26 Fahrenheit, 17 Celsius, and this means that it's an early soft now, this moment we have a pretty 5, 6 degrees in less than the standard in the last days. In general, 4-5 degrees less than the standard of these days. But it's also earlier, slightly earlier. In comparison with the hours, which I use almost always in the weather reports. And this means that, so as regarding them, and so as for the winter, which I use always, the adjective cold now. Se classificato senza vestire le borse di versi ma sarebbe insomma non una tinta non vorrei non vorrei che ci mi avete ai supposi in that I'm assuming ma fare se si sing for the sea also era per lo spring ma tu su mi autumn period e io solo se aggettivo soft se era classificato senza vestire le borse di versi su asini and in inglese attraverso for me also una figura di 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 una visa at this point, you're normal, nothing of special. And I couldn't see nothing to see, nothing to end. I'm just simply also for the atmosphere, but today, nothing. No, I don't know if completely, but I don't know if totally, but no, sicuramente not completely. In fact, I'm be feeling some other feelings on this. Esatto, in pratica, 45 minutes, I think it's a temperature not so different from this. A maximum that we could have 3 for the geese more. I repeat the amount seen just before, 6.617 Celsius. But the important thing in this atmosphere is the GP, just before the moon. Sono sicuro di inesibire, sono stati risi questi notti con l'uscito, perché sono già sempre ripetuto, non think we are going to have to attuare le cloudy sky, particularly sky, and perhaps also I think also at the cars, according to what I read, the rain, it is always in the obvious, and the magicians with us, and the sponsor see, and if it's a great trick on the screen, bend, maximum, beat, and faster, little, Well, at the world, so this is from multiple window, and I was just so about to say two radio since one year almost half, and also in the middle of the intermission, at the visit in the center of the shot. Ma si ricade una sciura insieme a tutti i suoi, mi si spiega tutto il suo winter, non un pino, si spiega tutto il suo, prende il cortile, si spiega tutto il suo, Infine, probabilmente il primo GX614 RPG635 siete molto più, sono uscendo, forse e se gli abiti in cadore, non sono mai provato un assistant? Tu vai su uno schifo? Infine, I hope you will get breakfast Sì, lì non saluteli, non saluteli in compenso alla Disney, non stupido, ma vuol dire importare per stil fare qui, cioè devo guardare la cena, se sembra in alto, se ti tipo se saluti, mi fa in breakfast, finalmente non mi starti in vita, lo devi fare qui, ripeto, just only, 11, 15, batta, lì importante, a te uscivo così, mi ha insomma, non so lì, forse non è tutta sonna, mi rilembri. And as we always see. Breakfast is always one of the most important things in life in the world. I'm so nudely. Alzi, tu muori.